Deep sea hatchet fish is a type of deep sea fish. It can be found in oceans and seas around the world. Greatest population of hatchet fish lives in the waters of South and Central America. There are 45 different species of hatchet fish. Depending on their size and type, they can be found on depth ranging from 600 to 4,500 feet. Deep sea hatchet fish and freshwater hatchet fish represent different types of fishes. Unlike deep sea species, freshwater hatchet fish can be kept in aquarium. Deep sea hatchet fish is not listed as endangered. Interesting deep sea hatchet fish facts. Size of deep sea hatchet fish varies among different species. Largest species, known as giant hatchet fish, can reach 6 inches in length. Color of deep sea hatchet fish also depends on the species. Body of smaller hatchet fish is usually covered with silver scales. Larger species can be green or brown in color. Deep sea hatchet fish is named because of unique shape of the body that looks like a hatchet. Deep sea means that this fish prefers life on great depths. Deep sea hatchet fish has flat body with large, tubular eyes that are pointing upwards. Deep sea hatchet fish lives on great depth with minimal amount of light. Because of that, their eyes are adapted to recognize even the slightest shadows in the water. Position of their eyes enables them to see the prey coming from above. Deep sea hatchet fish eats plankton, crustaceans and tiny fish. They swim toward the surface of the water to find food. Feeding takes place during the night. Prey can be easily identified thanks to light-sensitive eyes. Deep sea hatchet fish is able to jump out of the water. It can catch small insects, such as mosquitoes and flies, during the jumps. Deep sea hatchet fish spends day hidden on the bottom of the ocean. Another unique feature of deep sea hatchet fish is ability to produce light. This phenomenon is called bioluminescence. Light is produced in cells that are known as photophores. These cells are located along the length of the fish body. Light in the cells is produced via chemical reaction. Since photophores are positioned downwards, produced light will be oriented toward the bottom of the ocean. Deep sea hatchet fish uses light to escape from the predators. Hatchet fish can produce light that will have the same intensity like the faint light that is coming from above. This way, hatchet fish may look almost invisible to the predator. Scientists also believe that deep sea hatchet fish uses bioluminescence in mating rituals. Because of the life on great depths that are unreachable for scientists, this theory still has not been confirmed. What is known all about deep sea hatchet fish reproduction is that they are able to release large amount of small, buoyant eggs. Deep sea hatchet fish does not have a long lifespan. It lives less than a year.